How do you delete a folder in Python? In this session, you will learn how to delete a folder in Python. Okay guys, I'm Moses from Learn Python. How are you doing? You're welcome. In this session, you will learn how to delete a folder in Python. First scenario, folder is within the same directory with Python script. Therefore, there is no need to provide the folder full path. Therefore, just specify the folder name like this. Okay, code line number 5 will delete folder amigo. Let's check the folder before deleting it. So this is folder called the amigo. Then after, let's run Python script. So after running Python script, you can see folder called the amigo is successfully deleted. Second scenario, the folder and the Python script are in different directory. Then you need to specify folder full path like this. Here I have used the os.path.join to get the correct path of a folder. Okay, so code line number 8 will delete folder called the Learn Python in desktop. So before running Python script, let's check the Learn Python folder. So this is Learn Python folder. Then after, let's run Python script. Okay, after that, you can see Learn Python folder is successfully deleted. So that is how to delete a folder in Python, but I would recommend to provide the folder path rather than folder name. That is in case you change the directory of your Python script. It will not need any changes in your source code. Thanks for watching. That is the end. If you have another method for deleting folder, please let me know in the comment below. Not forget to like, share and subscribe in order to be updated once we upload a new video. I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.